name is Phương. What's your name?
My name is Phong.
How old are you, Phong?
I'm 10 years old.
How's it going?
I'm nice to you and you.
I'm good, thanks. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Now, this is your speaking test today. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Now, let's listen and answer my question. What did you do in the summer?
I went to the beach.
Yes, you went to the beach. And where are you going?
I'm going to
martial
arts class.
Martial arts class. Do you want to play basketball? Do you want to play football?
Yes, sure.
Do you want jump rope?
No.
Do you like learning English?
Yes, sure.
Do you like learning English?
Yes, I do.
Yes. Why do you like learning English?
I like learning English. I like playing English games.
Because you like playing English games. Do you like singing English songs?
Yes, I do.
Okay, do you like read English stories? Reading English stories?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Do you like cats?
Yes, I do.
What animal don't you like?
Dog. I don't like zebra.
Okay. And where does a water buffalo live?
The buffalo lives on your foot.
Okay. Where does the tiger live?
The tiger lives on the jungle.
In the jungle. Okay.
The jungle.
Where does the bat live?
The bat lives on your
The bat lives in the cave. Okay, and where does a cow live?
A cow lives on the jungle.
Maybe on the farm. Okay, and now look at this, please. Is the duck swimming?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Is the chicken eating?
No, it is.
No, it isn't. Okay, what's it doing?
I'm doing running.
Running or walking?
Walk.
Okay, and is the cow running?
No, it is.
No, it isn't. What's it doing?
It's
eating, good job. And is the sheep jumping?
Yes, it is.
No, no, here. Is the sheep jumping?
No. No, it isn't.
Yes, no, it isn't. What's it doing?
It's
eating. And here, is the cow running?
Yes, it is.
And is the horse walking?
No, it is.
What's it doing?
It's jumping.
It's jumping, okay. And is the goat running?
Yes, it is.
Okay, yes, it is. Okay, now. This is the zoo. Is there a bear in the zoo?
Yes.
Is there a snake in the zoo?
Yes.
How many snakes are there? How many snakes? Two.
Two snakes.
Yes, two snakes. And are there fish in the zoo?
Yes. Two.
Okay, and how many fish are there?
Three fish.
Yes, three fish. Good job. And is there a lion in the zoo?
Yes, sure.
Is there a lion in the zoo?
No.
No lions in the zoo here. Okay, and are there monkeys in the zoo?
Yes, sure. There are.
Yes, there are.
Yes, there are.
How many monkeys are there? How many monkeys are there?
Three monkeys.
Three monkeys? Now let's count for me, please.
Two monkeys.
Yes, two monkeys. And are there hippos in the zoo?
Yes, two.
Yes, okay. How many hippos are there?
One hippo.
One hippo, okay. And here, what's he doing?
He's studying.
Yes, he's studying. And what's he doing?
He's swimming.
Yes, good job. And what are they doing?
They are camping.
Yes, camping. And here, what are they doing?
They are camping with friends.
Yes, playing with friends. And here, what's she doing?
She
listening to music. Okay, and here, what are they doing?
They are playing chess.
Playing chess. Yes, playing chess. And here, what's he doing?
He is eating snacks.
Yes, he is eating snacks. And here, what's he doing?
He is reading books.
Yes, he is reading books. And here, what are they doing? With friends. And here, the last one, what are they doing?
They are watching TV.
Good job. You have done very well. Yay, okay. You can choose a small kid you like. First, you like pen? Good job. Okay. Now, goodbye. See you next time.